As a man, if you two go a shower quarter, before you staff one for us as wife, you know they know. This is a case of man would like say marry woman keep for us. OP say the girl won't picking with the mindset of saying the girl won't picking man travel, go abroad, go work. For if I snapshot and I see one small boy, they enjoy his wife. They enjoy his wife on one side. For snapshot, man, for see him. The man go call his wife, the paro, say, I buy you car, I build house for you. I take all my things back, move out of my house. Woman say, if you near this country, Nigeria, I will use FCC arrest you. Tension the man in there, the man vest, the man call Nigeria. Because of the love what the man get for the Peking. And the man rush go hospital, go do DNA test. The moment the young man discovers the Peking not be young, he died of cardiac arrest instantly. As a man,
welcome to my YouTube channel again. My name is Augusta Good. Thank you for stopping by to watch my video. If you've been coming, why be the person must do this intro? Is it compulsory, self? Mona tell me, is it compulsory? Because the thing they make me, they be like, say, I be artificial. I be like, say, they come recite poem every day, like, two times, one at, that one a poem. Oh, sorry, let's mean business now. Now, very serious business I carry on today because the thing, it affects me. It affects me in the sense that, say, this male gender, they delete for no reason. Because our women, no one put their pecos on one place. You understand? So, for this week, I don't hear like two story or three story, but just make her ignore, man, they ignore. Let me not be like that, they front, so kind of matter, you understand? So, But it can't be like, say, we don't carry the thing like saying our government. Because so, when all these things they happen, that time we don't know, say, DNA go come. Nah, DNA don't come, nah. Fawe nyash, a breeze don't blow. Who knows, so, it don't open. Fawe nyash don't open. Oh, Wamrena! Women when they want to put their body for one place. When you get belle, you don't know na pizza. I've been a poor get the belle. You don't go keep the belle. Say, make you go keep on to yourself. Tell Peter say get belle. You know easy. I don't say no easy. But I don't understand how I want to talk. I don't know what I want to advise. Make it not be like say they do. Go abroad, go also. You go abroad, go also, call living wife for Niger. So this is wife when they leave now. Cause they do things, one or two things for the corner. The wife not going to do the one or two things cordially. But they rope up but have to do and come outside. Now, last now, the man can see the thing for snappy. Say, the wife, I want smally in the wrong shoes. The man, cause they make it go do DNA test. So they do DNA test now. Now I can find and say, the picking what they call a daddy for us, not be daddy. Not being born the picking. The matter and a matter whether they grand since so I know say we know say a matter whether already day since not be today, not be once, not be twice. You know, it all they flow for the grand since, not be today starts, you know. As I want they come up for grand, no, they see they talk the matter, they never even bury the guy, they see they talk the matter. Now be this away, mommy T call they talk soon. Another one they have for the worry. One year now, another one they have for the worry.
Feminine women make una take her easy. They don't give family Canadian visa lottery now. May they go do documents. Now they say may they go do test. Senior picking a man. No. The second one not be the man. No. The remaining two not the man. No. Who give you belly now? They don't know who give her belly. Who get that picking and they don't know who get the picking. Everywhere they shake. The man they marve. Wahala got everywhere. Tension everywhere. No peace. They don't rush the man go hospital now. Irresponsible married women, mona take her easy. The responsible ones are angry with you because they make everybody they look stupid. A proper nonsense with that. What kind of rubbish is that? You get picking, you don't know who you born her for. Okay, who you born her for? May they know I'm for carry the picking and go abroad. You don't know you the shy. Nonsense.
You know, say before now, they know they use paper or they onto DNA things that they go carry smally that they go abroad. We don't know say life they change every day. Things they change every day. Now, if you want to carry picking go abroad, you need to do DNA test. You need to know, say, they should say, now your blood, now your picking. If it be said, they won't, because there are other documents to cover up this thing. If you say, now you born, now your body, you take born, you go bring DNA test result, call show. If you adopt the picking, what carry binary, you go bring the paper where you take adopt the picking. If you, anyhow, where you take get the picking, what carry binary, there must be evidence to prove, say, now you be the legal carer of the child. Now, what they won't know. May you not go see people picking carry come abroad. That is why they do the thing. As they come start to they do the thing now, now many men come no say the children when they say they ask that they call their picking immorality, no be their children. Paul go be the man own. Peter no go be the man own. Jeanette go be the man own. Juliana no go be the man own. Woman go born for children, pack and give one man. Last they go find out say only one for the children. Now be the man, or maybe two, or maybe no one at all. Madam, don't use your hands for your body. I know say this thing they happen. You woman, you know say your husband, I get the problem because many men know they won't go hospital. They believe say I be man. Tell her this secondary school, I get belly. You tell her they work, I get belly. You don't know say man, if they fertile one time, another time you don't go fertile again because of lifestyle. Whatever, okay. Say so you give girl belly that side where beside the boys on a class sleep with the girl. You can't say that you get the girl belly. Let me say you must get power to give girl woman belly by this time. If you think say something is wrong somewhere, find out what did they happen. Then you look for solution to your problem. Because in Africa, when woman no born, they will not carry the problem saying that the woman fought. If woman no born at all, now the woman fought. If the woman born girls, he no born boy, now the woman fought. If the woman born boys, he no born girl, now the woman fought. Everything now the woman fought. Even when we say science, they play in your part, we go sit and say that the woman fought. Even when we know say being boy yo or being girl, now the man hand the day, we go sit and say that the woman fought. Even the ones who go school, the man will go meet another woman and say, I want you born boy for me. Okay, now, you when be woman, you know say your body they okay. You don't go do tests. Your doctor tell you say your body do okay. If you carry belly, if you carry pikin, your husband refuse to go do test. Whether na in the wrong go, whether not being the wrong, he refuse to go do test. Now they don't even know how to even take care of her. So you don't stay with the man. Do 6 years, 7 years, 8 years, nothing they happen. What they put a fail. You now went to the outside to go and do something in the outside, and you now went to go and get pregnant in the outside and brought the child home to the man. You now claim say now the brother na get the pikin. Last now, what it called they happen? Some of you know say na the man be the problem. You can't say you smart, you won't help God doing work. You can't go born for outside the con, they born for. See, when you are married on no occasion, on no account, even if the man tell you say go do, not do. On no account should you go outside and help God. No do. Instead of you to go outside, go do that one, babe, you go leave the marriage. You. Or you go adopt pikin, or you go look for another way. Because men, they know they feel they forgive that thing. Even if the two of them are planning together. Say another man don't see you the way until they see you for night. He can never forget. It day in head. The memory is there. One day go remind you. One day go remember you. All those kind of corner things where you say you won't do this, become smart. I know how the bully be. I know how it be. If woman no born, I know how it be. Because me, I don't go past through there. Let me say I no born. I born 2 girls before I born, but you don't let me hear a word. I understand the stress. I understand the pressure. But that pressure shouldn't make you to go and jeopardize your life, your whole life. Because if he reads, the man and your word against his word, he no go talk saying join for the matter. Some of the men don't even know what will happen. Now you do your thing by yourself. I know say the mistake have been done. Those who be say they don't do their own. Some do one deliberately. Some no do one deliberately. Some no do one deliberately. It happen. They can't look all the boys that they friend. Shoes. Which one get money pass? Or which one be husband material? They can't peg the pikin for that one head. Nah, pikin there now. They don't know who get pikin. So they'll go pack all the men where you don't sleep with now. Because they do DNA tests with each of them. To come know. So now you don't put the pikin in life for jeopardy. Make we dey calm down. And I talk this thing again and again. Oga, if you don't trust children within your house, go and do a DNA test. This is not about being hateful or something. Go do DNA test. Oh, you know the deer, not be millions. They know they carry the sample, go abroad, go to one. Hospitals full Nigeria and Africa, therefore they do the test. You know the deer. Go to one. If not just the one way you want to, I think like between 40 and 50k, 1,000 naira. You know the deer. Now if not the one they want carry go call maybe say the deer small because not only one lab they do one. Several labs go get to one to they show of the results. If not the one where you just want know, You just want to know. You can do it without your wife's consent. Yes, I said it. Say what I said. You can do it without her consent if you want to. If you don't trust if the child is yours or not, you can actually do a DNA test without her consent. And Naija will do anything is possible. Now, sir, I go talk Arisho. Because my gender, eh? They don't they F up, well. They don't they disturb. They don't they worry. So, we get to do what we get to do. Because we know if it's that, the men will say they're not men, so they die, they come out. One don't come out. Another one, they don't rush another one, go hospital. They don't know whether that one go there. I mean, no go there. Things where man they do, where woman they do, where man they do, where woman they feel they bear. If woman do a man not they feel they bear, and men not get mind to bear those kind of things. So, once man hear say, ayero ye kpebo tafe, don't hear ram, say wife waka, if they kill them fast, they get a stroke, BP, everything. All these things they go just rush on like rain when they fall. I will. That one maybe say go also for abroad, so maybe say come back, maybe say see wife for Snapchat with money. We go do the DNA test, find out say the boy picking where they are, say no be picking. I said just hear and I say just stay four. Oh, they won. That is the end. You don't want to go and die for somebody else. You don't want to do that. Because that woman will still live her life. They might arrest her now, but they can bail her. If she has a good lawyer, it can be done. Yes, now you will now who then I lose. That's the truth. It can be done because she know kill him. It can be done. If she get a good lawyer, she go free. Nothing happen. Now you lose. So make we be careful. Make we use our brain. That's how we talk to Arish today. In Nigeria, I say. Bye bye.